And tonight, a new drama takes us inside the courtroom while making us laugh all at the same time. Harry's Law is a show about a lawyer who unexpectedly finds herself on a new career path. The star, Kathy Bates, joins us now live. Hi there, Kathy.
Hi, Sarah. How are you?
Doing great. It is such a pleasure to see you and to have you with us. You play Harriet, a former patent attorney, and a role that was originally written for a man, interestingly. What made you consider this role, and how long before David E. Kelly knew you were the right fit?
Well, it was kind of an immediate fit. I got the script from David and from the producers on the show, and they had been looking at male actors for quite a while and hadn't really found the right one. And they sent the script to me when they opened it up to a female. And I loved this part so much, I really had to do it.
The pilot episode airs tonight, and it's so jam-packed. Harriet goes from losing her job as a patent attorney to having a suicidal man fall on top of her who's hit by a car. Are these events a prelude to how Harriet's life is going to be?
Well, with David, you never know. I think he pushes the reality envelope there a little bit and really takes you into his own world. You have to be willing to suspend your disbelief and go with him.
And David E. Kelly, he really knows how to do a legal drama. He's had so much success over the years. Is he someone you've aspired to work with?
To tell you the truth, I didn't really have him on the radar screen. I'd heard of him, certainly, and watched his shows. It's a new experience working with David, and one that I'm enjoying.
Any new projects on the horizon for you in the meantime?
Well, I think I'm going to be coming back to The Office for a couple of episodes in the spring as Joe Bennett, and I'm looking forward to that.
Great. We are looking forward to it as well, and thanks again for being with us. It's really a pleasure talking with you.
Thank you so much.
And you can catch the series premiere of Harry's Law tonight at 10 right here on WBAL-TV 11.